it's always nice to have a good shot, you know, freshly in the morning. Well, I'm Spencer Nuzzi, and this is, I guess, the day in the life with me. I guess I'll tell you about my day in the life. Basically, you know, I'm a pong shooter, and really what I do is do pong shots all day, you know, because that's just my life, you know. I mean, like, what else do I like to do, you know, just pop them in everywhere you go, really. This is how I like my morning, you know, start. Especially, you know, in the morning, the main thing before having a nice pong day, besides having your own mug, is have your coffee. Really, being a pong shooter isn't all that much fun. You can really get hurt, and you know, you gotta take it kind of seriously, you know? Oh, here's my little dog. Small doggy. This is my dog. My doggy Ollie. She definitely knows, you know, the way of pong shooting. I've taught her very well. Oh, don't you know? Hey, look, cutie. Yeah. Well, I guess I can show you how my day begins usually, you know, after my coffee and my breakfast, you know. I'll usually head out downstairs, you know, get pumped for the day, get ready, get the sweatbands on, you know, get serious. I guess that's how I'm gonna begin my day. You know, get ready. Oh, that was a grand meal, you know. Make shot, first try, you know. Pro skills, what can I say? Now I'm gonna get, you know, my pong outfit on, get hyped for the day. Right here. Well, you know, now, me and our friend Vincent, you know, we're gonna go meet up with, Austin!
Oh, hi, I'm Austin, and this is a day in the life with me. Well, as you can see, this is my room. I keep my pong balls in my refrigerator, you know? Gotta keep them fresh. You know, pong is just a really big part of my life right now. I've been doing it since like I was about 10. And it's just, it's more than a hobby to me. It's an actual sport. You get really into it. And I'm hoping it'll be in the Olympics one day. It's just, you really gotta have a really good hand-eye coordination, you know, when you're throwing that ping pong ball right into that cup. You just gotta be so precise. Feeling me?
I mean, you have to be pretty in shape to do pong shots. You gotta have really good biceps. See that?
I mean, you just gotta be in shape to do the sport. Now that I've told you a little about my life, I'm gonna go meet up with Spencer Nuzzi and get a nice workout in.
Past the point of no return, reach the top.
we finished our workout, we're gonna get some intense pong shots in.
You know, this is how we roll.
Oh my, that's so going in the credits.